So once you've hung the top pole around, next thing to do is slide the bottom pole through the bottom pocket, and then you'll connect the ratchet straps loosely from the top to the bottom. After that, you're going to connect the side straps, the side poles. Once you slide those in, you'll cinch the sides first, one at a time, and then you'll cinch the top down last to keep the wrinkles out. And that's it. Tie off the slack to any metal bars you find, and then that's pretty much it.